What's up, y'all? Sky and Water here. Haven't been flying for a long time, y'all. I mean, I've been flying for a while, but I haven't been putting any videos up on YouTube. My edit platform kind of crashed on me, and I've been without for about a month. But since the time that I've been posting videos, I've really gotten into FPV. I've always kind of been interested in it, and I've always leaned towards the non-GPS, non-altitude hold drones before anyway, so I figured why not, you know, go ahead and jump right in feet first, and I got myself a FPV drone, a couple of them actually. But this one is a Isshin Wizard S220S. It's a great flying copter, especially for a new FPVer. It's not very expensive, it's very reasonable. It's kind of like you can get an RTF. I got an RTF ready to fly, and there she is. I'm running a 4-cell. They can run 5 cells. I'm going to use the controller that came with it, which is a Fly Sky protocol. That's a 10 channel actually. And then I'm using the EB200Ds for my goggles. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and take it up and give me all flight, show you what I've been into. I'm not real good at it, but I'm trying to get there. I really am into watching those Rotor Riot videos on YouTube, and those guys just rip. One day, maybe. I mean, I definitely live in an area to where it's insanely beautiful, and if I get good enough and confident enough, I can get over the water and get some really cool stuff. But I'm not there yet, so I come to this field. It's a big field. My son actually practices soccer here, and that's how I even found it in the first place. It's about maybe about 5 miles away from my house, but it's also on the way to work, which I'm on the way to. So let's go ahead and get some flying in, y'all. Later.
Nice dread and terror pandemic. Hey, good God of grace, will I have his mercy? Hey, I'm missing old. A long time them a trick me rock, man.